Hey guys, it's your girl Angelica, and today I'm gonna be doing my realistic everyday makeup. So first, I start with my moisturizer, and like this is almost gone. It looks gross, I know, but I promise you this is moisturizer. I just take a little bit like that, and I put this all over my face. Hopefully, I got all that makeup off. I'm filming before, but probably didn't. Oh, I guess I did. I'm gonna look in this mirror right here. That's like right there. It's primer. It's right here. It's from Ulta brand, and it's what I bought. It's really terrible. And like, it's what they're called. I mean, I don't have problem areas, so I don't need like a really good primer, but like, this sucks. It's like greasy and shit. So I'm probably not gonna be buying this primer again, cause it just sucks. I think I'm gonna get the e.l.f. primer instead, cause e.l.f. is amazing. Probably gonna cut that out. Next is foundation. So I just use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation in the shade Golden Beige, I think this is. Yeah, Golden Beige. Okay, so we're just gonna put foundation on. I can't really tell if the foundation from the last video is still on. Probably it is, but I don't really know if it is. Probably if you get in your hair, but really don't. It looks yellow because the light expression is right here. It is right here. It's a medium to full coverage foundation. And it looks so yellow, but it's really not that yellow. And then after I take this brush, I take my e.l.f. setting powder. I'm almost gonna hit pan on this. And that was like a dollar or two. And it sets my makeup in place. I should sharpen it, but I haven't. And my mirror's like right there. And that's a brush sticking out. That. And I try to blend it in as much as I can. And this is only $2 from Essence, and Essence is only sold at Ulta. And I find that this brow pencil works really good. It's not an Instagram brow or anything, but it's in the shade Dark Chocolate. So I'm really not really sure. Next is contour. I have a contour brush. She's right here. That in. let's just burn it up the face. And the bronzer is in the shade Sunshine. And the contour is in Caramel Coffee. Minus matte bronzer. Next, I take my blush that is the Santosh blush from Essence in the shade Satin Love. And it's taken a beating. It's been dropped many times. It has breakage. So I'm gonna take my fan brush. And then I tap it in. I don't like an intense blush or neutral blush. I like neutral blushes. I don't like something intense. I mean, see, this isn't really intense. So then the next I do my eyes. I don't prime my eyes. I don't think it makes a difference sometimes. So I'm just gonna do this. I'm going to take my crease brush and I'm gonna take my transition shade. I'm just gonna blend that on my entire lid. The only thing, so I will go to the pan and point the next shade I'm using. And then next I take my blending brush. Yeah, I was about to put this in my transition bin. I take my blending brush. And I just blend that out. After I do that, take my packing brush. So then I'm gonna take this pink shade right there. But I take this pink shade, I just tap it right there. Take my Hard Candy setting spray, and let's pop. I'm gonna get the Wet n Wild one that was online, Walmart.com or whatever, because they didn't have it in store and they just had it online. This is like a really pretty pink. And I'm gonna do the mascara in my Clinique mirror so I don't poke my eye out. This might have it on pause to do both eyes. I think it does. Yeah, it is. Okay. So we did this. Getting ahead of myself. I take my Clinique mascara. Those are the lashes, at last, because I mean, I do stay up till like 3 in the morning or whatever, but I just don't want it to last, so I'm just going to take this setting powder, because I don't need it to last all day, just to set this in place. But that is my realistic makeup tutorial, and that is the completed look.